chains felt like ghost fingers.
Something's got me!
Thomas wheeshed and set off an old steam whistle.
The ghost whistle,
said Thomas, and he raced away as fast as his wheels could carry him.
The ghost engine is after me!
It was naughty of Thomas to tease you, Percy, said Duck. He was only playing, said Percy. I hope he hurries up. I wouldn't want him to be late for the fireworks.
He's after me!
I don't think he'll be late, said Duck.